What's up, guys? It's me, Alpha Bob Anobi, and welcome back to the channel. Now, let's get right into it. This is a Gangspank video, guys, and I was going to add music, or I was going to save this to a montage that I'm doing. I'm working on a montage. I'm working on a really cool video, actually, but it's taking me longer because of work and all that. I don't have that much time, and in Dark Souls 1, we had a Mega Mule. In Dark Souls 2, we had Mega Mules. On the PC, we had Cheat Engine. So, in Bloodborne, you have to actually work for your build. You have to actually play the game. You have to actually play through the game if you want to make a video, or if you want to make a cool montage, or if you want to make a cool video, you have to actually get the cutscenes, because you can't just warp to bonfires and go kill the boss of the cutscene you're trying to get. So it's a lot of work. I mean, in this character, I'm in New Game Plus, and I don't just have one bill. I mean, I have like six bills. But I'm working on a really cool video for you guys. Hopefully you guys are patient enough and you guys can hang there for a little bit, and the video will come out. It's gonna be a really, really cool, epic video. And it's taking me longer because of work and all that, like I said. But anyways, let's get right into it. So, you know, I watch a lot of YouTube videos. I watch a lot of Bloodborne YouTube videos, like, because that's what I play and that's what I love playing. As you guys know, I'm a big fan of the Soul series, but my channel mainly revolves on PvP, right? I see a lot of people, and you guys know that I have a lot of montages of like Dark Souls 2 and 1 montages of like 3v1s, 2v1s, gangspanks, actual gangspanks. So I see a lot of people uploading videos of, and they call them gangspanks or 3v1s, or they're owning the gankers. But the first thing they do is, when they see three people, is that they run away to where the enemies are. And that's not a 3v1, that's not a gangspank. If you're running away to where enemies are, that's not a 3v1, that's not a gangspank. A gangspank is when you sit there and you fight them by yourself. You don't run away, you sit there next to them. I mean, obviously you back away and you heal whenever you can, or you run and heal and you come back and fight them. Pretty much in Dark Souls 1, I used to call it, when I used to invade the forest and I used to fight the gankers, you know, I'll fight them there. I wouldn't run to the enemies, I wouldn't run to the trees, so I'll sit there and fight them. And when I had low HP, I would run away, heal, and then I'll be like, round 2, bitches, let's go. Because a lot of people naming their videos 3v1s, 2v1s, or gangspank, or owning gankers, and they're running to the enemies where the enemies, some enemies can one shot you in this game. A lot of the enemies can one shot you or two shot you. So that's not a gangspank. I don't know where the people get that those ones are gangspanks. Those ones, if anything, you're being more cheap. You're being a lot more cheap than your opponent is, because you're running to enemies that can literally one shot them or two shot them. So I don't see why would you name your videos 3v1s or gangspanks when it's clearly not a gangspank, when you're clearly running away. Another thing that they do is they run and run and run and run and turn around and try to hit them, run and run, turn around, try to hit them, run away and try to hit them. That's not a gangspank. So I have no clue why people are naming their videos or calling them gangspanks when they're running away to the enemies. Anyways, I just thought I'd clear out how gangspanks work. You don't run away, you sit there and you fight them like a man. You don't freaking run and find the most OP enemy so it can one-shot the host or the phantoms. No, you sit there and you fight them and you die like a man. Those ones are gangspanks. Those ones are real gangspanks. This is a real gangspank. I'm not running, I'm sitting there. Anyways, guys, as always, you guys do take care. Don't do anything bad. And Alpha Bob Anobi, I'll see y'all on the next one.
Sure, it takes its precious time, but it's got rights, and so have I.